Welcome once again. Right now we're at 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verses 35 through 49, the resurrection body. Paul writes, "But someone will say, how are the dead raised? And with what kind of body do they come? You foolish one, that which you yourself sow is not made alive unless it dies. That which you sow, you don't sow the body that will be, but a bare grain, maybe of wheat or of some other kind. But God gives it a body, even as it pleased him, and to each seed a body of its own. All flesh is not the same flesh, but there is one flesh of men, another of animals, another of fish, another of birds. There are also celestial bodies, that is, the planets and stars and such, and terrestrial bodies on earth. But the glory of the celestial differs from that of the terrestrial. There is one glory of the sun, another of the moon, and another of the stars, for one star differs from another star in glory." In other words, one star might be more beautiful than another star. "So also is the resurrection of the dead. The body is sown perishable," referring to our physical body. "It is raised imperishable," referring to our heavenly body. "It is sown in dishonor. It is raised in glory. It is sown in weakness. It is raised in power. It is sown a natural body. It is raised a spiritual body. There is a natural body, and there is also a spiritual body. So also it is written, the first man, Adam, became a living soul." That's found in Genesis chapter 2, verse 7. "The last Adam," or the last man, "became a living spirit. However, that which is spiritual isn't first, but that which is natural, then that which is spiritual." Sometimes obeying God, doing what God wants you to do, seems a little too natural. Maybe like you got to put too much human effort into it. But that which begins natural can end spiritual. "The first man is of the earth, made of dust. The second man is the Lord from heaven. As is the one made of dust, such are those who are also made of dust. And as is the heavenly, such are they also that are heavenly. As we have borne the image of those made of dust, let's also bear the image of the heavenly." The NU manuscripts and the TR manuscripts read, "we will" instead of "let's." So we will also bear the image of the heavenly. And in our next session, we will be talking about the resurrection of the last day. Don't miss it. Until then, seek God with all your heart. And if you do, you will find him. Call upon him, and he will show you great and mighty things. Love you guys.